Hi, Richard Martin from Scattering Ashes here, and this morning we're going to look at filling a natural floating ball urn. So here's the ball urn. This is in the green design, and this is the base. So I'm going to place the ball on to the base to give it some support. This is a 100% biodegradable bag, and this gets placed inside the urn. Like so. And I tend to leave this little piece out so you can tie it at the top. This is an urn similar to that you will receive back from the crematoria. There are different designs, sometimes they just come back in a bag, but this is probably one of the most common designs. In here I've used sand as a substitute for ashes, but you'll see roughly how it goes. So I've placed the urn as such. And then I shall be manoeuvring the urn into the bag and filling like so. Make sure you get the last little pieces out. There we go. Then, pull the bag tight at the top. You can tie the extra piece round for a bit of security if you like. Ties in nice and tightly there. And the base works like very much like an old fashioned or a bayonet clip light bulb. So that goes in and twists around. Like so. And there you have a filled floating water ball urn. Thank you.